man police believe had been drinking crashes through a Gladstone apartment.
KMBC News' Brenda Washington is live at the scene, the 7,000 block of North Bales where this all happened. Brenda, hi.
Hi, guys. We are still Skyping because we do still have lightning ahead of us. It seems to be getting more fierce as the morning goes on, but we wanted to give you a look at this apartment building here. We're here at the Whispering Oaks apartment. You're looking at apartment number 711, which is the bottom apartment. This is where that truck crashed through the bedroom. Now, luckily, the adult and two juveniles who were here were in other parts of the apartment. No one in that bedroom, but the driver of the truck, by the way, police telling me he was test driving that truck, had to be treated for minor injuries, and he is in trouble with the law this morning. Now, police say at this point they believe the man may have been drinking, and that is probably what made him lose control of his truck. He went over a sidewalk, down an embankment, and slammed right through that apartment into the bedroom area. Now, again, he was treated for minor injuries. We're told he is from Gladstone. He is a man in his 30s. Faces several possible charges this morning, including DUI and leaving the scene of an accident. Once again, the folks inside the apartment are not hurt. I just walked around to the other side about 2 minutes ago, and they do have a dangerous building sign up on the door, so no one is occupying this half of building 711. So must be an awful lot of foundation damage in order for that sign to be put up by the city. But again, no one hurt.